Are you having trouble renaming files in Windows? Well, you are in luck, as in this video we will look at some fixes for it. As always, if you need a much more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. If you cannot rename a file because the file name is too long, you'll get an error message saying that the file name is too long. If it exceeds over 255 characters. Let's assume that you're trying to rename a file, but it's showing the action can't be completed because the file is open in whatever program name error. As the error implies, the selected file you're trying to rename is opened in another program. Usually it's Word. And the best way is to find out the program that is reading the entire error message. In most cases, you can find the app name in the error message itself. Therefore, you need to open the program and close the file. If someone has shared a file with you via OneDrive and you're trying to rename it, you might not be successful. As a result, it shows an error message saying you'll need to provide administrator permission to rename this file. It is because you are not the owner of the file or you do not have the proper permission. However, if it is your file and you're unable to rename it by getting the aforementioned error message, you'll need to change the owner to your administrator account. Now, we did a video on how to take ownership of files and folders that covers this, and we'll include a link in the description. Cannot rename a file on the desktop. If you're using Windows 11 and you're unable to get the rename the option to rename a file on the desktop, you can try some of these steps. Right-click on it and choose the dedicated rename option. You can also click on it and press the F2 button. And following that, you can enter the new name of the file. Or you can right-click on it, go to Show More Options, and select Rename. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.